one of the safety features. When something hits the rudder, they'll come loose like this, so it will avoid damage. That's a pretty neat feature. I like it. But the only bad thing is it's really hard to control the boat when the rudder goes up.